Tomorrow all the things were gone. I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that
for helping out.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Thank you for your service.
Thank you. Thank you. Kelly, thanks for taking care of him.
Absolutely. Thank you.
I feel like a politician.
Thank you for your service. Have a wonderful weekend, okay?
Here. You want me to hang? I'll hold on to that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for your service, sir.
Thank you for your service.
Where are you?
We're going to
Roger, welcome to
I'm going to eat.
Are you excited?
Right.
Who are you with for the day?
My grandma.
Yeah. We're not going to eat yet. Are you hungry?
No.
I got your Snickers bar.
Morning, sir. Welcome to DC. It's an honor to have you come visit today.
Thank you.
Thank you for
Thank you.
Hey, there's your band. What? You want to stop and listen for a minute?
Yeah.
Okay.
Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say.
We can start walking, Bumps. We're gonna follow these people right across the road there, to the right. You sure you don't want me to push it?
No, I watch
that. Watch the step. The thing they don't tell you is that there are a lot of people who don't speak English in Washington, D.C. We're gonna go right around to the right here.
Yeah. My dad's on there.
Oh, okay.
All right, thank you.
Most of them are
really?
So this is the Korean War Monument, Bumps.
Where at?
This is all the Korean War, this entire thing.
Oh, walls there.
Well, trees too. If you want to get in so you can see it, and I'll push you so you don't have to worry about walking, let me know.
Which way?
This is it. You can go wherever you want to go. This is all the Korean War.
Oh.
So we have the different countries right over here. And this represents... There are, I think, 9 on each side. It represents the... And this is what she was saying in the bus. No matter where you are standing, there is at least one face that's looking at you. From the... We can just maybe come up here and then stop so you can take a look. You want to stop right here?
It's neat, huh?
Look at the detail that they have in these sculptures. Were you issued a poncho like
oh,
that?
Oh, yeah. Helmets.
How heavy was it?
Oh, they were heavy. Used to wash out of them, shave out of them.
So then along that far side are the etchings that she was talking about, right. So there's a whole bunch of different faces. I need you to do something for me first. I need you to hold on to the picture, because this is the Korean Memorial, and you served during the Korean conflict. So you stand.
Where'd you get these?
From your wife. And just so you know, she said you're super good looking.
Right. Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna take a picture. Come over here so we don't get the wheelchair. Take a step back. Now hold it up, like right there. There we go. Hang on. Oh, hold on, let me move angles. Thank you. Yeah, kind
of. If I need to
move. You guys found the wheelchair?
Yep.
We figured you'd catch up, so we just started walking.
They call that VAR.
Normally, like, you let me see
what?
The camera.
That one he's going on his shoulder.
Yeah.
Did you ever have to carry one of those?
VAR, shoot.
Hey, turn this way. Thank you. We're getting an actual picture now.
Huh?
We're getting a picture of the two of us.
Where?
Right here.
Oh, that's my face. You don't want that. Ready?
Thank you.
Would you mind taking one of those?
Absolutely. Well, no, I wouldn't mind, I guess is the correct
right
answer.
Way.
Oh, I got the brake on. Hang on, Bumps.
I got it.
I had the brake on.
Oh.
You weren't going anywhere with the brake on.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Got it.
There we go.
I don't got it.
Thank you.
Will you mind taking a picture of us?
Please.
Hey, Bumps. We're next in line. We're going to get our picture taken by a professional photographer.
Where?
She's right here.
What do you say, Roger?
Hi there.
How are you doing?
Good.
Good. There you go.
Thank you. Hold on, brakes down. There we go. Alright. All you.
Well, it starts and stripes showing up at the same time. So we've got eight buses here.
How are you guys doing?
I saw that.
Yeah.
So which is the office?
Yeah. Okay, good.
Good.
Miss the line.
I guess so.
True. And totally dry and funny.
They use your college football name.
Carmel.
No, that's how they do it.
You want to go to the left, Bumps? Sorry.
Are you looking for Carmel?
Yes, he is.
Oh, so are we.
Hi.
Hey. They're kind of choking it up there.
Thank you.
Well, let's go take a look at this wall, boss.
Yeah, let's.
Hey. Stop for 1 second. Look at this way. See them all? So this is the point. They're in formation. There is no right or wrong way here, Bumps. So. You see these etchings, though?
Squad.
Okay.
Somebody had to get
you. And you were a squad leader, yeah. So these are all etchings of real people.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. So all people who fought in Korea. Not necessarily. We can go up here and then take a look at the wall at some of these images.
Can we go back?
No, we got more to see.
No.
You want to look at these or no?
Yeah.
We don't have to.
Which one?
I just got the perfect picture. It's him actually reflecting me
too. Oh, that's awesome.
It's pretty neat how they did that, except for,
oh, cool. What's that?
Except for right here.
So there's not much else to see. This is the Korean Memorial.
Right,
right. So if you're done with this, then we can head to the Lincoln Memorial.
Okay.
If you want, yeah. It's totally up to you.
No.
You dictate where we go and when.
Which way now? Which?
So go straight ahead. We're gonna
head back up to
Lincoln.
Wanna go see Lincoln, or do you wanna see Korea more?
No.
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone, up and that umbrella.
All right, straight ahead, Bompo. It's pretty neat, isn't it?
Yeah.
Are they laying more grass down? Is that what this is, you think? Or what is that?
Grass.
You can teach about history and I can teach you useless plants.
There you go. Perfect. I just asked him why it was like that. There we go. See, I learn new things every day.
I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots.
I can tell you, Korea was divided at the 38th parallel.
What?
Korea was divided at the 38th parallel.
There you go.
To the right, yep, towards that big building. We're gonna take a peek at Honest Abe.
Ain't many of those left. Honest.
That is the truth, Bumps. That is the truth. At the Lincoln Memorial, that's where so Martin Luther King Jr. gave a speech down there. But it was full, this entire mall was full, and so people had to stand on the steps here to listen to him.
Hey, how are you folks?
Okay. Good, how are you?
Enjoying right. The weather?
Yes, it's perfect weather. Do you see that there's an Indianapolis on our flight here too?
There's a campus.
That guy is? Because I just saw there the light green shirts are Indianapolis. And I got something really exciting to tell you, but we have to be towards the middle of the Lincoln Memorial for it to make sense. Real? That's what they just asked me. I can't remember. We got a band going, Bumps. You want to dance? Oh, come on. I want to say it was built in the 50s. I think so. Let me see. There's always this is uneven right here, Bob, so when you get up here, just watch it. There we go. Okay, so this is what I need to tell you, because it's really cool.
Right.
The Lincoln Memorial, the Washington Monument, and then on the other side of that is the Capitol.
Yeah.
They're all in a straight line.
Yeah.
Yep. And every time that I come with my father, my father's in D.C., he always sends a picture to tell me that. We get to the middle here, we can actually see Lincoln. To see how old this building is. Yeah, I am actually. I think it's the Memorial Bridge.
I can see Wisconsin up on the top. Can you?
I saw that. That's when they came in the States. States came in the Union.
Is that what it is?
Is it?
Yeah. That's the date. That's the year.
I don't know my Roman numerals. Good enough.
So
1848, right?
That, yep. Yeah. That gold statue is just the beginning of a memorial bridge that connects two different things. But Bomb, so let me see.
I like how you have this nice old building and then security cameras all over the top of it.
I know, right? Lincoln Monument, Bomb, so I'll see when it was constructed for you. Oh, I lied, Bumps, by a lot. 1914 and 1922.
Oh, really?
That's when it was constructed.
Hear that, Grandpa? 1914. Yep. In the DMV area. Is that bad?
I have to take a Snapchat.
That's because, necessary.
Well, here's the thing. This is what I told my grandpa. The coolest thing about this is that the Lincoln Memorial, the Washington Monument, and the Capitol are all in a straight line.
Yes.
And my father sends me a Snapchat every time.
Yeah, because they're all in an exact straight line.
I don't do it for the money. There's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost.
Oh, these are names over here.
Mm-hmm. They start and they go all the way down. And so each of these represent a year.
Hmm?
Each of these represent a year.
Oh.
In Vietnam. And then the tallest one is the one that's the Tet Offensive. So it'd be like 1968, 1969 with the highest casualty.
Hmm. Huh. Glenn got killed first.
American soldier, brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. Liberties in jeopardy.
I can't get over how nice a day it is.
Oh, I know it.
But you're so right, it would be kind of miserable in the rain.
Yeah. It's supposed to be raining.
Is it? Oh, you had said that, because it's supposed to rain for the Badger game. You know, FDR is one of my favorite presidents.
Huh?
FDR is one of my favorite presidents.
He brought us out of a hole.
He sure did.
Government employees got started.
Yeah, because all of his New Deal programs.
Right.
The CCC, the TVA. Gotta get your picture by Frank. Okay. There, I put the brakes on this bump, so let's step up in line. So I don't know if you heard her, but it's divided kind of into rooms, and each room represents a different era of his presidency. He did, from polio. Did you know that he's the only president to serve 12 years, I mean? That's why presidents can't serve more than 8. Oops, sorry, Bob. That is my favorite quote of all time.
Did he say it?
Mm-hmm. No, FDR said it.
What Churchill
said? Churchill says a lot of things. But his big thing is about going to war. Like, it's okay to go to war.
Our whole town lined the streets, waiting on the big parade. from the curb and then long.
Among American citizens, there should be no forgotten man, no forgotten reason.
I just can't get over it, Bumps. And there is plenty of spots to stop and sit, so yeah. If you want to stop, just let me know. Did you ever listen to his fireside chats when you were a kid? No. So this is all about his second term, 37 to 41. I have a fake one in my classroom, but yours worked, I'm gonna guess.
Seats. And one old man, always the first to stand and snap a sharp salute. And one by one, the crowd around.
Will you stand in the food line?
We never did.
I know, but will you right now for a picture? Oh. To take his picture, then you're up. Want me to take one of both of you?
No, I just wanted to get him on that. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. You gotta be the first one to get your food, Bumps. So, I don't know for sure, but I think these are engravings that people did when they were working like on the different, like the CCV and the TVA.
You think it's Chinese?
I don't think it's Chinese. But it might represent the fact that he was trying to encompass all races and cultures. What's that? Excuse us. Oh, Martin Luther King?
Yeah.
He's back that way to the left. Did you want to go see him? Because if you do, we can go that way. I figured it wasn't on your highest priority. Do you think the fact that they use stone symbolizes, like, the different organizations he created with the New Deal. Like, the, I mean, because they all used.
Oh, yeah.
Like, the CCV would have been something that worked with Stone all the time. I don't know. He did?
Right in the program.
Huh, I didn't know that.
What do you call it? When they work for the initials?
The CCV, the,
no, not
or the CCC, the Civilian Conservation Corps?
Right.
Oh, it's his dog! Almost everything they show, he's hiding his wheelchair.
Right, yep. I can remember the wheelchair.
You can a little? Yeah, because you said you were 7 during World War II, so you would have been, what, 5 when he first was elected? Oh no, you would have been 3 or 4.
I'd have been 8th grade when he died. 45.
It keeps going back and back and back. Oh. So you can stop. We can go back that way. We can go down a little bit. We can take a seat. It's totally up to you. Because we have time. No, there's like 4 or 5 different sections. So right now, so this would have been, this would be his last term. We're at his 4th term. Oh no, his first year.
No, his last.
Second term.
No, he died in 45, right?
Yeah, he did. So, but, right, but that wouldn't be his, I guess it would be his 4th term. Oh, Eleanor Roosevelt.
He didn't last very long in his 4th term.
No, because he died in, well, the war ended in June. Europe was over in May, and he didn't survive until May. So it would have been between January and May that he died.
Right.
February, maybe?
Then who took over?
Truman. Truman took over for him, right? Yeah. Yeah, because he's the one who said that we had to drop the atomic bombs. Yeah, it was Harry S. Truman, because he was the president at the end of World War II. She was a pioneering woman.
Yeah.
Rise and follow soon, while the stream was blue like eagles. The battle banners wave. To fight and die, to see your glory raised. To each and every hero who has ever come and gone, the flags of our fathers carry on. Marching bands and the motorcades, paper flowers and the floats, the beauty queens and their pageant ways. Oh, but what I remember most was that one old man, always the first to stand with his hand across his heart, and how his eyes welled up with pride when he saw the color of God. As the streamers flew like eagles and the battle banners waved for all the ones who fought and died to see old glory raised, to each and every hero who has ever come and gone, of our fathers carry on. The flags of our fathers carry on.
Stand up and
you wanna go look at the view?
Salute, we'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads.
Put your name at the top of his list, and the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist, and an eagle will fly.
Never thought that this is where I'd settle down. I thought I'd die an old man back in my hometown. They gave me this plot of land, me and some other men, for a job well done. There's a big white house, sits on a hill just up the road. The man inside, he cried the day they brought me home. They folded up a flag and told my mom and dad, we're proud of your son. And I'm proud to be on this peaceful piece of property. I'm on sacred ground and I'm in the best company. I'm thankful for those, thankful for the things I've done. I can rest in peace, I'm one of the chosen ones. I made it to Arlington.
You want me to push you? Hmm? You want me to push you? No. You haven't let me push you once today. That's what I was looking forward to.
Oh.
Just kidding. Oops, sorry, boss. Right over to the garbage. Do you want to come over here?
No, I'm good.
Thank you for letting them in here. Thank you.
Thankful for the things I've done. I can rest in peace. I'm one of the chosen ones. I made it to Arlington. And every time I hear 21 guns, I know they brought another hero home. My dear son, it's almost June. I hope this letter catches up with you and finds you well. It's been dry, but they're calling for rain. Everything's the same old same in Johnsonville. Your stubborn old daddy ain't said too much, but I'm sure you know he sends his love. And she goes on in a letter from home. I hold it up and show my buddies like we ain't scared and our boots ain't muddy, and they all laugh like there's something funny about the way I talk when I say mama sends her best, y'all. I fold it up and put it in my shirt, pick up my gun and get back to work, and
that keeps me driving on, waiting on letters from home. My dearest love, it's almost dawn. I've been lying here all night long, wondering where you might be. I saw your mama and I showed her the ring. Man on the television said something, so I couldn't sleep. But I'll be alright, I'm just missing you. This is me kissing you, X's and O's, in a letter from home. I hold it up and show my buddies like we ain't scared of night, but the same buddy and they all laugh. Cause she calls me honey, but they take it hard, cause I don't read the good part.
Thank you.
No problem.
How are you doing? Do you have a good time? It's a long, long, long walk. We'd like to get a chair for you.
No, I don't like to.
You sure? Would you like to take one with?
Welcome back. We can't call him by name if we don't. Oh, the signal corps guy. Roger that. Roger that, buddy.
Thank you very much. Yeah, thank you so much.
Welcome home. Thank you for your service. Welcome
home. Andre, you were in the back of the plane.
Yes, we sure were.
Welcome home.
Welcome home. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you had a good day.
I may have lied when I said we were done, Bumps.
Welcome home, Roger. Hope you had a good day. Thank you.
Come on, Bumpo. Following everyone else.
Oh.
You got a poppy princess.
Three, two.
Roger, welcome. You want to take a nice and slow down the middle so you can enjoy it.
Perfect.
Ten, sweep.
You can, but I don't think they're going to. Too fast. And the Knights of Columbus, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
You got the Knights of Columbus, too. Yeah. I want one of those hats.
Welcome home.
Welcome home, Roger.
Thank you.
Welcome home.
Thank you for your service. Do you need a restroom? Okay.
Thank you, sir, for your service and welcome home. This is an honor.
All right. Thank
you so much.
Welcome home again, sir.
Thank you
for your service.
Welcome home,
to Honor Flight Scrapbook Album.
Thank you very much. I'll hold it. I didn't hear you. Hang on. You got kids coming to give you things.
Thank you.
He wants to shake your hand, Bumps.
Good job.
So we got to get out of security and then we'll find our ride. Okay? That was pretty cool, that silent salute, huh?
Welcome home, Roger.
Thank you.
Signal Corps.
Right.
So was I. Mm-hmm. I was a 51st Signal Battalion. My MacArthur's old.
I was 17th Signal Battalion.
All right, fantastic.
High speed radio operator.
Oh, there you go. All right.
All right.
Well, thank you for the service.
Thank you very much. Look at that, another Signal Corps operator. Hey.
I've got a welcome home, sir. May I shake your hand? Thank you. Did you enjoy your day?
Oh, great.
Great. Little something from the USO.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.
Bob, so you get any more stuff? It's not going to fit in this bag.
Okay. Welcome home. Kelly's got a cookie for you, okay?
Okay, thanks.
Here. Thank you for your service.
No, hey, Bumps, there's a little bit more. Yeah. I didn't know if you can hear the band or not.
You got a dance?
Yeah. What dance are we doing? The salsa, the tango, the waltz? Are you leading or am I?
I'll follow.
Oh, then we'll trip over our own feet. That's us, Bumps. Excuse us.
Welcome home, sir.
Side of me, I'll go on this side.
Thank you.
That's cool, sir. Welcome.
Thank you.
We gotta keep going though. Hey,
Harper, get Harper.
She wants you to look at the.
Yeah.
Hey, Bombs, do you see their shirts?
Yeah, I see them.
Hey. I'll text you guys where we're going, then we'll get a group. Yeah, we'll get a group picture. I'm coming. This way. Thank you.
Thank you.
Where are we going now?
We're gonna go this way.
You're going down.
How was it?
Great.
Salute your courage. Coming home with pride.
Coming home with pride.
Coming home with heads held high.
We're almost at the corner right now.
Yeah.
coming home to your arms. All the heroes who defend our flag will live on forever. All the heroes, both young and
courtesy of the red, white, and blue.